Welcome back to Super Mario 64, and today we're going to be continuing on down in the basement, where we're going to be going into the fire lava world. I don't know exactly what it's called, but we'll know here in just a second. So it's going to be that big painting on the wall near the shifting sandland that has the face on it. So you'll see it here in just a second. Right there it is. So let's get right into it. What's our first star in this world? Lethal Lava Lamp. Boil the big bully. Alright. Don't be a pushover. If anyone tries to shove you around, push back. It's one-on-one with a fiery finish for the loser. Alright. And you will get hurt if you fall into the lava. So... And these are not the bombs from like the bomb world. This is like a they're called bullies here, I think. And they just push you off and try to push you into the lava. Oh, I'm about to die. So the big bully is going to be over here on this side. Get on that cage and be great.
No.
Alright, so I'm just going to bounce up here with these guys, which is where I want to be at. What I want to do is get over here close to the edge and then knock these guys off. Oh, but it is a 3-on-1. There's the big boy. There we go. Alright, and that's beating the big boy.
Here we go!
Not. That's Bully the Bullies. So maybe that wasn't what I was supposed to know. That was the second star. Alright, so Boil the Big Bully. Let's see. Big Bully. Where's he at, man? Y'all can excuse that slip up, because I thought that was the Big Bully. I think I know where he's at. He's not far off from me. That's probably why I stood that. That wild box out there, you definitely don't want to grab it. Not out here, it'll throw you into lava. So, if you don't get yourself, come up here, get some coins to heal yourself up. There we go. And there's the big bullet. Oh well. But that's the big bully there. We'll head back real quick and, we'll get him off into the lava. A little bit smaller field over there. I think it's sure going to go the opposite way. So I'll just go back the same way I just did. If I don't kill myself again. These bridges here fall, so you have to be quick and jump and all that good stuff to get up to it. And there we go.
Here we go!
Had a couple of hiccups there, but that's how you boil the big book. You've recovered 50 power stars. Now you can open the star door on the third floor. Bowser's there. Anyway. Oh, you found all the cat switches, haven't you? Red, green, and blue? Caps you get from the colored blocks are really helpful. Hurry along now, the third floor is just ahead. So we haven't actually got the green cap yet, which is interesting. But we'll be getting it here soon, probably in the next episode. But 8 coin puzzle with 15 pieces. Lethal lava. So we're going to grab that hat again, and we know where the red coins already are. So we don't have to think too hard. Well, yeah. that hat. We'll just wait for the box to come back. So we have to be careful not to fall in, obviously, like we did just then. But all the red coins are right there, so it's a pretty easy coin gathering.
Here we go!
Very nice, and put everything really close on that one. Red hot log roll. Alright, so this one is over there in the corner, behind that cage right there. Now, what I want to do is actually come over here and read this. Hop on the shiny shell and ride wherever you want to go. Shred the enemies. Well, if we had the shell, I definitely would, but I don't think the shell is. Now, if you're, if you have the shell in this world, you can actually ride on top of the lava and you don't have to worry about damage. I'm not concerned about those guys, I just want to get on to that net right there. But you need to watch out for the flame geysers on your way across, because if not, they will make you run off. Alright, now, what I've always found to be the easiest thing here, instead of actually doing log rolling and try to land on those small little way across over there, let's just jump and take the damage and to jump across, but you have to long jump as far as you can. Okay, so I went too far, as you see there, that's the plan. We're gonna long jump across and get as close as we can. But I hit that wall, and that's what knocked me backwards and did a scene. So, and also, obviously, the other way to do this is get that turtle shell, wherever it's at, and just ride over it. Now, doing it this way, you do have to be full health. If you're not, then you don't get two jumps, or you don't get two lava hits, that is what I'm trying to say. Log rolling. Hot foot it into the volcano. So this time we will be entering the volcano for the first time. And I believe this is the one where you're going to climb all the way to the top of it. And the stars at the top. Easy enough. Here's the volcano. this way. While watching out for those fireballs. And fire streams up. So these poles here, you just want to line up with the next one and then jump. Obviously don't want to get too high. If not, you'll overshoot the pole. And from the top, we can just go all the way to the top, face where we want to go, and jump, and then go. And there's our star. Alright, so let's try for the 100 coin star and the final star in this one. So, this is going to be elevator tour in the volcano. So, to start this off, we're going to be collecting all the coins out here the best we can. And then we'll go into the volcano. And now you can see there's a box over there to my right, and that's the turtle shell. Slide.
Mamma mia.
So what I'm gonna do here, if you can't tell, I am kind of lagging pretty badly again in this world. So I'm going to collect the coins on the outside, and once I get inside the volcano, I will bring you right back in. So I will see you then. Alright, and we're back. And I made it in with 95 coins. I think there might actually be 100 coins outside the volcano, but I missed the ones under the drawbridge right at the beginning when I had the turtle shell, so I didn't even bother with them. Instead, I just came on in here to grab the last 5 coins and get the 100 coin star.
Here we go!
So there you go. You can collect at least 95 outside, if not 100, and then you can come inside. And there's a few more if you are short. So let's run back over, because we're going to want to go the opposite way for riding the elevator in the volcano. And there's the elevator. So all you have to do is walk onto it, jump onto it, that is. And the camera angle is what's going to be working against you mostly here. So you'll see that you can only see so much any way you go. But once we get to the top, there's a jump across. Made it. And then you also have to jump onto this pole. Oh! Looks like I'm going to die. Alright.
Mamma mia!
I'm gonna have many deaths on this world for us. Hey, luckily it brought us right back into the volcano. So yeah, if you fall down, it's unfortunate because it's very hard to find land. Very hard, I mean, it's not the easiest thing, so it's probably not very hard, just working against you with the camera angle and things like that, so. Start riding it again. Jump up onto this one. Hopefully we can get on the pole before our camera angle starts going wonky. There we go. Alright, and here we got this thing. I think the best angle is actually gonna be right here. Oh, and I missed. No. Okay, can I make it? Okay, I made it. So I'll get one more shot. Ooh, Mario's tired. And as I say, the camera angle is the hardest thing to deal with in this world. So. Or in this map, or this star specifically. Yeah. Alright, made it again. Alright, so what I want to do is I'm going to angle Mario so that as soon as I climb up, I'm facing the way I want to be facing. Go now. Well, that didn't work. But enemies, darn it. So what I'm trying to do is jump from pole to pole there. I'm not trying to go around and run on that while that fire is coming up. Ooh. Ooh, that's close. Mario is like moving around the pole too because of he's following the camera angle. There we go. Alright, now as you'll see here, these little things get smaller and smaller. But there's the star. There we go.
Here we go!
Lethal Lava Land, and that's all of the stars, all 7 stars. And the next world we're going to be going into is behind this door right here. So I will see you in the next one. Peace.